Still do tell on that. This one here. His little beard. Hi Melanie, welcome. So we're at the Manchester Art Gallery. This is the Lowry. All the Lowry paintings. So I'll upload this to YouTube so you'll be able to watch the full broadcast. Thank you for the roses. So this one here is called Laying a Foundation Stone. I think you're allowed to film in here, but as long as it's controlled and as long as you don't have a flash on. No one's come up to me yet, so. Look at the detail in that. Do you think you could paint that? Look at that. Just the clothing and everything at the time. The next one. This one's called Waiting for the Shop to Open. It's very clever, isn't it? Well, it says 1943 on there, but on the picture it says I was purchased in 1948. So that's quite something, isn't it? To say you painted it and then you sold it within 5 years. So just to let you know, L.S. Lowry, Lawrence Lowry, was born 1887 and he died in 1976. So fairly modern, really, when you think about it. That must mean there'll be a 50-year anniversary, I reckon, for his since his death in 2026. So this one here is called Street Scene with Figures. The walking man's simple outline reminded the picture first owner of a cartoon of his grandfather drawn by an office boy. This nostalgic memory led him to purchase the work from 1951 exhibition here at the Manchester Art Gallery, and it cost him £47. This next one then, this was called Head of a Boy. Although Lowry made a few realistic portraits in his student days, from the 1930s the only head he painted were stylized ones from his imagination. Lowry was a lonely child who was awkward and clumsy. His heads of young boys seemed to be partly based on recollections of his own image. I feel like I should go back now and see the other ones. I'll just show you these ones that I, oh, this is Adolphe Valette. I think that's how you pronounce it, Melon, isn't it? Adolphe Valette. On the other side of the water to Fleetwood, there's a metallic structure of him with his dog. Oh, I didn't know that, Melanie. It's really good to know. Let's just show you this one up here again. So this one here, this view is from Oxford Road looking across All Saints, named after the church which used to be the centre of the gardens. The building with twin towers in the background is the new demolished Scottish Presbyterian Church. The painting, which is flattered composition and decorative linear treatment of the tree branches, shows the influence of Valette of Japanese prints, which were much admired by the Impressionist artists. Now, when it comes to paintings, I do like to see it from the full image, but I'd like to zoom, like look right close, because there are lots of clues in a painting, not just at the time. we're going to walk out now, guys. I'm going to just go around. I think I showed you this one, didn't I? No, Melanie, you can't take the frames home with you. But they're probably worth a lot. Right, let's go. So that is the Lowry, guys. I don't know what's through here. I might lose signal, guys. Let me know if that happens. So good, isn't it? They must have been paid a fortune at the time, because they didn't have cameras like we do have today. So I'm going to show you a few in here, then I'm going to look at that. Wow, who is that? It's a boy with a dog. Look at the dog. Look at what it's wearing around its neck. Absolutely beautiful. So many paintings. Philips Wouverman. the lights there. Blue when it's dark. What do you think to that one, Melanie? The rising of Lazarus. Lazarus? Yeah, Lazarus. Show that one to Bill, Melanie. Right, I'll show you one more. Let's go through the flowers. Take some screenshots, guys, whilst I'm on. They might inspire you. These are beautiful pictures. Slightly worried about these pictures, though, with the light. They must have some protective coating on them, otherwise the light will damage them. That's why they say don't ever have flash on if you're in a gallery. Never, never, ever put your flash on. Can't really see them because of the light. They'll need to dim the lights down. Ah, look at this one. Sorry if you're squeamish. But yeah, you're right with the frames, Melanie. Detail is incredible. Every single spot is perfect. Dora Green. But yeah, they need to dim the lights down in here. I think I'm going to end it there, guys, so thank you for coming in. I'll wait until you've all caught up with the broadcast, because otherwise, well, you can't go down. Don't mind you going there. Otherwise, you might miss some of the ones that I've shown you. So there's a few galleries here, actually. There's, I think there's three or four galleries. I'm not sure. Well, there's more than that, but... They're supposed to be doing some research today in here. Back at the Lowry. So let me know when you've caught up, Melanie, and I'm leaving the gallery and then I can end the broadcast. Oh, there's another side. Oh, it's actually 11 galleries here. 11 galleries. I think this is 3 and 4. Huge this place now. Not being here for years. I I did. I love art galleries, Melanie. You feel inspired after you've seen different pictures. Look. Too many. Look at these. Look at these. Oh my god. Let's hope we don't get banned because of the nudity. Somebody might get offended. It's called art. They were saying that we're going to have to get rid of artwork because it offends people. Can you believe that? So we need to preserve this place. I know it's crazy. I'm going to end it there. Thank you for coming in. It goes on and on and on, this place. The chair, look. Thanks for coming in, guys. See you next time. Finish with this picture.